The Valenzuela local government and the Department of Health conducted a synchronized cleanup drive in 33 barangays in the city. The activity, along with the installation of ovi traps, is part of government's efforts to eliminate the breeding grounds of dengue-causing mosquitoes. Mayor Rex Gachalian and Dr. Gloria Balboa of DOH NCR were on hand to lead the various events conducted today.